I got fired from my job, and my mom's reaction is that I move home and work with her at this dental office, but she's mad at me that I dropped out of school for this job, but I didn't know I was gonna get fired.
Totally.
And so I was actually working for a very successful business, and it got bought out. She should be happy for me, right?
Oh, my turn. Yeah, your mom should be proud.